Hello, what's up? Today we are discussing Justin Bieber. He opts for plaid while wife Hailey sports a leather coat for casual brunch date in Beverly Hills. Presently watch this, share with your companions, and we're accompanying selective subtleties in this video. Justin Bieber and wife Hailey were spotted leaving the Beverly Hills Hotel after having a breakfast date on Saturday. The singer sported an oversized plaid jacket, a black beanie, and a pink face mask as he made his way outside clutching a drink in his hand. He paired the look with a white t-shirt and cargo pants. Meanwhile, Hailey kept her eyes covered with a chic black pair of sunglasses as she walked behind her husband. The Canadian singer has much to celebrate as 2 days ago it was revealed that he received 9 iHeartRadio Music Awards nominations. Two of his songs are also nominated for Song of the Year. Peaches, from his album Justice, featuring Daniel Caesar and Giveon, will compete against Stay, the lead single from the Kid Laroi's mixtape, Beep. Love 3. Over You, featuring Bieber. The baby hitmaker is also nominated for Artist of the Year alongside with fellow Canadian Drake, Sheehan, Lil Nas X and The Weeknd. In any case, before subtleties, if it's not too much trouble, prefer our channel, and hit the ringer symbol, and afterward select the choice, all notices, with the goal that we can keep you in contact sometime later. The awards are given to the most played artists and songs on iHeart radio stations and app throughout 2021. The ceremony will air live from the Shrine Auditorium in Los Angeles on March 22. Meanwhile, his wife has been busy with her modeling career, recently sharing some outtakes from her latest Hugo Boss campaign. The brunette beauty posted a black and white layout on her Instagram, writing, "Introducing my new campaign for Boss." The snapshots showed the daughter of Stephen Baldwin dressed in an oversized black hoodie with the word, "Boss," in capital letters across the front. Hailey and Justin celebrated their third wedding anniversary in September. The couple have been married since September 13, 2018. Their first wedding took place at a New York City courthouse. The following year they hosted a lavish wedding in South Carolina that was attended by hordes of their famous friends, including the likes of Kendall and Kylie Jenner, Joan Smalls, and Usher. Much obliged for watching and a debt of gratitude is in order for your valuable time. We trust that you observed this story intriguing. Kindly remark your perspectives down in the remark area. Share this story with your companions and we'll see you sometime later.